Oh, look at that filly carry its payload.
Hey, look at those little wings working their way through the lower part of the sky. Wonder if our plane will get up like that. Our plane. We're flying a Bootstraps, carries a 4-ounce payload. Bought a kit, built it ourselves, with our own four hands. Well, maybe Tommy looked and talked and asked more questions than anything else, but his fingers were just as busy as his mind, enough to give us a warm feeling of partnership, of sharing, kind of feeling you see all around you. Guess that's the really wonderful thing about this model air business. Gives you a clean sense of people working together. Even makes you remember 1 or 2 minutes of growing up. First time you let go of something you liked, how you wanted to run after it, pull it back to you. You also get a great big charge out of the way those kids work on their planes. If they crack up, they don't cry forever. They come in and repair them, redesign them, even rebuild them between events, trying to make them fly better than before. And the unselfish way they exchange ideas, the way they shove more airplane knowledge into each other's minds, makes me feel I've got a ringside seat at the birth of tomorrow's pilots and aeronautical engineers. Makes me glad my son's becoming a part of all this. And they don't seem to stop. When the day's over, when there's nothing else to do, they build a model of a model. Little hand-launched glider. Or they experiment with a microfilm plane. Light and lazy and good practice. You fly for fun, sure, but also for the keen sense of competition. You work hard and long building a model plane. Who wouldn't want it to stay up in the air the longest or carry the heaviest payload? Who wouldn't like to go home with one of those cups or a smart-looking bull of a watch? Yeah, we're starting early. And we're going to grow up together, my son and I, in the PAA load event. And all the other people. From all over the country. All over the world, for that matter. People with little wings planted in a small section of their brains. People looking way out into the air-minded future, practicing to be the pilots, designers, the engineers of the air who'll fly us to Jupiter or Mars, or to the moon for a lazy weekend. Yeah, model planes are for us, and we're for the PAA load event, Tommy and I. That's model flying with a purpose. The purpose of flying. To carry food and clothing and mail. To sail through the sky carrying people closer to each other all through the world. A clean, free sky filled with little wings. Little wings with a dream. But from little wings...